811-059.
What you'll see inbound is the remains of an old runway.
I am a joint fire observer. My job is to support my joint terminal attack controllers. There's a plane flying around at probably 5,000, 7,000 feet. It's hard for him to see what we're looking at since we're on the ground. So what we do is we provide a mark to try to get his eyes onto the target. We usually mark targets with anything, laser, smoke, tracer rounds, and we make sure we kill the bad guy.
Game plan is follows. Type 1, bomb on target, 1 by mark 82 per aircraft, 30 seconds spacing, revising rate 9 line.
A JTAC is the only person in the Marine Corps besides the aircraft that actually dropped orders. They're taking responsibility for that ordinance.
We're about to extract.